We're making history here today because this is the first ever magazine release party we're having for any of those. Thank you guys for being here.
Here's what I love about Real Producers. I have been alongside Jordan since this journey, right, started years ago. And what I love about him and in this publication, but his commitment to his clients, but not only the realtors, also those of us that are their partners and sponsors in this.
Such amazing people, so thank you so much. And 2021, I am looking forward to servicing more clients and doing great things and exceeding my goals in 12 weeks. Oh, our prediction for 2021 is fantastic. It has already started off January and February. It's as if we've had pent-up demand for such a long time, and then all of a sudden we have this new feeling of 2021, and the buyers and the listings have all come alive.
As far as 2021 goes, looking to keep the momentum going into 2021. 2020 was a tough year. All the best to everybody for 2021.
So excited to be part of Real Producers this year, but I'm even more excited about all the leaders that we're going to create in 2021 and moving forward.
But if it wasn't for agents like you guys here, if it wasn't for the partners like you guys here, it never would have happened. And so I just want to say thank you to each and every one of you guys for making Real Producers happen.